when you don't wanna do the verse that you wrote. When you try and rhyme it, but you can't get the shit out your throat. Should you quote something at the head or go back to what you wrote and read it back again? Better excited at the shot again. Hell no, I'd rather bust a freestyle flow. The way I'm most comfortable, letting all them suckers know. And they can't maintain what comes out of the brains of niggas like us from the Project Blow. Cat, best revamp your plan. Understand we expand to blow up the nation. Consume every consumer is my occupation. Detonation of the bomb, far from a calm mind, far from an Uncle Tom and far from being kind. For those who dislike me, despite the fact that I'm still rising like yeast, west to east, I'm fresh in peace. Is what I spread, but be here those who try to take what I say for fallacy, because I kill every snake.
I could have been, it would have been your dad,
right.
But the guy in front of me, he had correct change. But couldn't make any sense, like you, he's dense. We say many, many tense MCs need to relax. Intolerable racks, in syntax, blur the facts. Contrast, contracts, contacts without a limits on wax. Bronze sacks, blur the vision with precision till dawn cracks. You're not developing overconfident, this beating could adjourn. It's easy as blinking an eye or thinking a thought, you got a lot to learn. If it burns out, I'll be back, and return to burn. Forced you to submit like Royce Gracie, locked in on dance and burn. I'll be Colonel Sanders with your head and lace it with bread. Spin it around like rotisserie, the original recipe of dead waste. Fed back to you to taste the difference authenticity makes. A new way to eat it, all that's needed to be self-defeated on mistakes.
This your conscious speaking, I'm taking over your brain. Is there anyone there, have you already gone insane? This your conscious speaking, I'm taking over your mind. Breaking down your middle, I'm falling down your spine. This your conscious speaking, I'm taking over your brain. Is there anyone there, have you already gone insane? This your conscious speaking, I'm taking over your mind. Breaking down your middle, and your
What if you had to serve eight niggas in a line by line? About the time being set an hour ahead, you running behind, only could do one rhyme. Well, type of typical, analytical, pitiful, cynical, tentacles, gone crazy on a ritual. Air day habitual, situals, fits for like, oh, gotta go through. At every show, it's all political. At a beat in the mic, we combo, do things, all of us so get critical. Turn them ins, I meet in the street, to mince me at the start of a beat. Nigga, dare at the tone of a snare, promise to break your back with a hi-hat. Imagine what I do with a boom, witch broom, in a cloud of doom. In a cloudy room, no lights on, off the dome, nigga, take it to the end zone. You whack, code name critic, get itty bitty, looking for another bite. Now expect about to be a fight, all over one mic, headphones and a Bud Light.
What would you do if you speculated a third of your brain had cancer and the doctor had no answer? Every time you started to worry, the stress was killing you faster. Would you take a pistol to the side of your head and pop it? Or would you hear a little voice saying drop it? Now, what if you was in the building and you found a suitcase on the floor? Would you be anxious to open it up, or would you be afraid of blowing up? No showing up, not going up when I see body parts scattered. Now, what if you was painting the side of your house and started sliding down the ladder? Wouldn't matter, two arms, two legs, neck broke, that's all she wrote. In critical condition with scalpels and IVs at your throat. Would you ask God to forgive you for all your sins and cleanse you from a righteousness? Or would you jump in the car with five trunks with no licenses? Jesus Christ, you're not liking this, all this asking questions. Can't get no help from the audience, nobody giving suggestions. Okay, that's why me and my niggas be having these bomb ass sessions.
Mr. Conscious speaking, I'm taking over your brain. Is there anyone there, have you already gone insane? Mr. Conscious speaking, I'm taking over your mind. Breaking down your metal, I'm falling down your spine. Mr. Conscious speaking, I'm taking over your brain. Is there anyone there, have you already gone insane? Mr. Conscious speaking, I'm taking over your mind. Breaking down your middle and showing you how to
run. Artificial insemination, mental contamination, offended me. Now you're suspended in animation for pretending to be. Who am I? The all deadly already got you steady, ready to die. I don't see no one flatlining when you're whining and rhyming about dining on an MC falling off with their timing. When you can't get one line in, you call that freestyle. You are real style. While I compile, you compile some style this way to your dismay. This may hurt you every which way, but wrong your song display. Hurt you every which way, but incorrectly. I'll disrespect thee both straight out and indirectly. Check me, I don't think so. Your style stinks so bad. You need a super Listerine big old bitch. Don't be mad, I'll beat you to a big pulp. There's no fiction in this contradiction. That's speaking with conviction.